Hello everyone, welcome back to the vlog and welcome to day 16 of Vlogmas. Hope y'all had a great day yesterday. I hope you enjoyed yesterday's vlog. Got to go to Reda's. Actually, got to go to all my favorites yesterday. Happy Sunshine, Reda's, and then we ended the night at Tim Hortons. Are you kidding me? It was the best way to cap off final season for Gerald and his friends, and I'm just happy that I got to be there to support them. I am a little dressed up today because we have our office holiday party today. So I'm just uploading yesterday's vlog, finishing some emails before I head out the door. It is raining all day today and tomorrow. It is kind of hailing at some point. It is not fun to be outside, but I'm gonna rally because I miss seeing my friends in the office, and hopefully they miss seeing me because I put in all this effort. I hope that my friends actually show up today. I know that they might be busy, so they might not be going to the holiday party, but I'm really excited for it. I don't know if I'm going to see Gerald and his friends tonight, but we were trying to do a little holiday hangout tonight too, so we'll see about that. I'm filming at a weird angle because one, I broke my tripod, have not replaced that, have no plans of replacing that, at least during Vlogmas, because tripods are expensive, and two, my laundry mess is all over there, so I have now exposed myself to the vlog. I was catching up on laundry as well. It's like 2 weeks of laundry, and I just did it last night and this morning. So welcome to the vlog. Hopefully you've been having so much fun so far. I cannot believe we're in day 16, and before you know it, all the Vlogmas videos will come to an end. I don't know if you guys have been enjoying this. I've been thinking a lot about maybe daily vlogging, but on TikTok and Reels, just because that might be a little easier for me, but I've really enjoyed long form vlogging here on YouTube, so I don't know. But in 2023, look forward to all the travel vlogs because they are definitely edited and they're ready to go up. I just did not want to coincide with my Vlogmas videos, but 2023 will be a bunch of fun videos. I'm going to be traveling a lot from work, and I have to upload all the ones I did from October of this year. So if you're not subscribed already, what are you doing? Please subscribe. Please like the videos and comment. It means the world to me that you're supporting my creative outlet. To be honest, I vlog because I have a really bad memory, so I want to remember all these really great moments in my life, which is why I record it and snip it together and upload it and have a good place to store it. But I've also had family reach out to me letting me know that, hey, we haven't chatted in a while and I know like it's hard to get together, but we've been watching your vlogs and we really miss you, and like that just makes my day. Like, I don't know, I'm feeling a little sappy right now, so I'm just gonna cut it here. But thank you so much for watching my videos. Thank you for supporting my videos. Please share them, like them, follow along if you'd like, and I'm gonna finish this up and we're gonna head out the door. Hello, I am in the office and somebody, I don't know who, left me a cute little gift on my desk, so I figured I would unbox it very quickly before I get to work. Here's my card. It has no like label saying who it's from, so I'm just like, let me just unbox this for the vlog. Look how cute the card is. Oh, this would be good for lunch actually. Oh, Jill, you're so kind to me. Some face masks for some self-care during the break. And a cute little Santa bomb. Thanks, Jill. This is my outfit of the day, by the way. Me and Christine were doing our Beep Reels, and then they're letting you do a 2022 recap. Look at this. There were like 8,000 people in front of me. I'm never getting this video. Okay, since I'm in the office, I'm gonna get everybody's OOTD. Alright, this is Kiki.
Hey guys.
Look at Kiki's outfit. Very cool.
Thank you.
You have a Santa belt on?
Oh my god.
Saga, the Sandoval.
Don't do me like that.
I am a fashion plebe. I am not fashion forward. Forgive me. Yeah, she is.
Sustainable.
It's very cute.
Thank you.
Very cute. I love the hairdo. It matches. Look at the cute shoes. You cute shoes. This is Alexa. She's should I say this on the pod? She's one of my favorite ambassadors. One of my favorites. We're decorating the office for the holiday party. We have the fireplace going. Today is just a day that keeps giving. I come back to my desk after all my shenanigans, and I'm coming back to a gift. Another gift? And it has gummy popsicles. Look how cute. Wait, I now have to figure out who gave me this. Whoever gave it to me, thank you for the beautiful mug. I really appreciate it, and I'm gonna munch on these when I'm here at work. I found out that the gift was from Gabby. I'm gonna cry! Josh, can you explain your shirt on the vlog?
This is Santa Claus on the beach playing the guitar.
I love it. Old fashioned icon. Okay, we just got done our team meeting, and now we're gonna go do our little holiday party, but I wanted to show you guys the charcuterie board. Look how stinking cute. Shout out to the ambassadors for decorating. There are snowflakes everywhere. Look at that. So cute.
I have a short walk home.
Merry Christmas! Happy New Year!